metal detector. It'll help you find where the part is buried.
Test me if you will.
Great! You got the metal detector. That'll help a lot. You'll need to head out into the desert and search the area. The metal detector I gave you will scan the sand until it finds those gyros. The detector has a reading. That part must be buried right where you're standing.
That wasn't so hard.
Okay, you got the gyro rings. Good job. You just need the control rods and the energy binders, and then we're good to go. That must be the Raider scan. I bet they stole those parts. Be careful. Those sand people do not like strangers. Okay, I need to get my energy binders back. They got lost near a Tusken Raider camp outside of town.
I think we're
done. See if you can
here.
Locate them. Looks like you'll need to climb up there and take a look around. Certainly taught them a lesson. Great! You found the energy binders. I need those to keep the engines ticking over. You just need to find that last component.
Now, did you need anything else?
One thing you should know, they don't call the Pit of Carcoon great because it's nice. They call it that because a ravenous sarlacc lives down there. This one's a little tricky. I need the control rods for the pot, but they got lost in the Great Pit of Carcoon. Yeah, I know. Those parts are lodged in the mouth of the sarlacc. That's not good. You might be able to dislodge those parts if you throw something down the sarlacc's gullet. Make him cough it out. That's it. Keep feeding him, and he'll cough up what we need. Yeah, it's working. Keep it up. Force-feed the sarlacc. He'll cough out the parts. Try throwing something into the pit. The control rods. Those are real beauties. High grade. Racer spec.
Nothing any other Jedi wouldn't do.